Good morning, Peachtree Ridge, and welcome back to the MNN Show. I'm Elise.
And I'm Teo. Here's what's happening around the ridge in the world on Wednesday, February 7th.
Tons of wins happened last night. First, girls soccer absolutely clutched last night versus Parkview with a score of 3-2 in overtime. Boys soccer won against Parkview as well with a score of 4-2. Girls lacrosse destroyed Lanier last night with a score of 13-5, hordes down. Congrats to all of these teams. Today is also the Soccer Chipotle fundraiser night from 4 to 8. Show up to the Chipotle on Peachtree Industrial and say you're part of Ridge to help fund the soccer program. Also, Hayden Sheldon plays fourth in state in the state dive championship. Congrats, Hayden.
Truly amazing performances by all the sports teams. Congrats, Ridge. We're really showing out. We've been doing it all year. Keep going. Boys lacrosse plays tomorrow night against South Forsyth at South Forsyth. So if you can, please show up. Here is our Black History Month fun fact. In addition to inventing the traffic signal, Garrett Morgan also created the first patent gas mask, which became widely used during World War I. In other news, a woman fell into a dumpster in New Jersey while throwing out her garbage. She fell into a trash truck, which had a device to compact all the trash. This means that if she was in that truck for a long amount of time, she would have been crushed and stuck in a bunch of trash. So you would have been picking out banana peels and eyeballs. That's a very odd way to die. Like, you can't even, the worst part is you can't even tell nobody, like, oh yeah, guess what happened? Guess how she died.
That might be my new fear now.
How close are you getting to dumpster trucks?
Hey man. Anyways, every year, Minnesota, they have a snowplow naming contest. This year's winners are Taylor Drift, Clark W. Blizzwold, Dolly Plowton, and
Beyonce.
At least travelers in Minnesota don't have to worry about snow buildup because Dolly Plowton has got them covered.
I don't like that first name.
Oh, why not?
Why are we Taylor Drift? For lunch today, there will be chicken wings, hot dogs, mini corn dogs, and of course, pizza. The weather for today will be a high of 57 and a low of 34.
One more thing. Today is Mateo's birthday. Everyone make sure to wish him a happy 18th birthday. He is officially legal. But that's all the news we have for you today, Ridge. I'm Elise.
And I'm Teo. And go.
Go.